Now, I'm here because somebody paved ways for me. And the next person we're about to honor is somebody who has paved ways for so many people. Many of you love Doctor Who. You probably don't know the first ever director of this fabulous television series. And if you don't know, you're about to meet him tonight. Waris Hussain. With a standing ovation, could I please welcome Waris Hussain.
When I was very young, I was given the task of doing something which was conceived by the BBC, which turned out to be this program called Doctor Who. And the reason they gave it to me was because it was turned down by everybody else at the BBC, where I was a contract director. And I think they gave it to me because they said, oh, you know what, give it to him, he's young. And I was the first Indian-born person to be doing what I was doing there. So they decided to, I think, just kind of throw it at me. I had no idea that I'd be standing here today telling you about something that you all know about. What it did for me, and I want to just emphasize that, is that it gave me the opportunity to open a door to where it took me to where I am today, which was through my career as a director. And I want to be able to say to any one of you people, especially the creative people that exist among us, that all we need is that little moment where a door's opened and take the opportunity. Thank goodness for that. At the time when I was a nervous young Indian-born director, not knowing where my life was going, they gave me this opportunity, which meant that in fact BBC itself didn't have credit for or hope him. In fact, they gave it 6 weeks of survival and they were going to take it off the air. But as it happened, it became such a huge success that that's where it is today. So I'm really happy to be here to tell you about that. It led me to all sorts of areas, which I won't bore you with now, but it also took me to different countries. I live in this country, of course, which is where I am from in terms of being a national, born in India, but being part of this. But I also work in America, and it all happened because of one thing. Doctor Who and the door that opened.
I'd now like to invite our chief guest, Honorable Zach Goldsmith, to send the Lifetime Achievement Award to Waris Hussain.